this circuit, when made, is this. As it shows, it has the binary codes for the decimal numbers. If I put 0000 in, it displays a 0. I put a 0001, as I'm doing right here. Oops. It displays a 1. The next one would be just a 0010. So it'll be 2. Add another 1. It's a 3. And then 4. 5. 6. 0110. 7. All the way until 8. And then 9. Pretty cool.